Take her to the torpedo room and eject her into the ocean.